Let's say you're a competitive cyclist wanting to see how you stack up against your friends. What's the best way to do that? For starters, you could combine your stats with big data analytics. It looks like you participated in quite a few races over the last 12 months, but for the most part, rode closer to home. Fair enough, but let's compare your results against your friends. You're doing well in your hometown, but the competition is looking pretty strong on the east side of the state. Perhaps you should improve your hill climbing so you can be more competitive. Maple Valley looks like a good fit. Or maybe you just want to go fast and hit some easy straightaways. Whatever the case, mashing up your data with the data of others can help you be more competitive. Or it can help race promoters know where to locate their next big race. Or help governments decide how to allocate funds for new bike lanes.